Go ahead and throw fuel and oil in it. Give it to him.